green. You're moving. Yeah, you're moving. Jamie, you're moving. Get. He's like, boop, boop. I'm getting touched. Yeah, you get fed first, Bert. Come on. No, no, no. She gets pretty wild. At food time. Stop it. Stop. Come here, Bert. Yeah, Bert. You be nice, Jamie. That's not your bowl. Get. Not your bowl. Come here, boy. Here you go, boy. Okay. Good girl. Back up a little. Mama. We can have a nice little picnic. Yeah, we can have a nice little picnic. Come on. So yeah, it's raining. Magical picnic in the rain with my horses. Getting wet. I'm about to go in my car. Our magical picnic's about to end quickly because it's starting to rain harder. Hi, baby. Oh, you're fine, Mama. You're fine. So, yeah, what happened is I take her out first because she was sweaty, hosed her down. He had a tantrum, but he didn't do damage like he usually digs holes. He didn't do damage. He didn't race around quite as much. He mostly just stood in one spot and cried. We just went down the hill. I rinse her off. I take her back up, put her in, grab him, walk down the hill. She loses her mind. And it's wet. And I have my rubber mat. So I was like, oh God, she's going to slip. And she raced to the corner of the fence line. Not here, but up over there. And she was like thinking in her head, I'm going to jump it. I can jump it. I can do this. And I'm like, oh God, no. So I'm screaming at her. I'm like, no, Jamie, no, no. Shut up, Jamie, stop. Calm down. And she wouldn't. And she was like getting angrier and angrier and racing back and forth and bucking and kicking out and standing straight up. I mean, literally, there. Like if you were on her, you would have just fallen right off the back. Gravity or whatever it is. It's the pull of the earth, the balance. I don't know what it is. Because, whatever, I'm a flat earther, so I don't believe there's gravity, but there's some density, and when something's perfectly vertical, if you're my age, you would fall off. Anyway, I was going to work on that today. I was going to, like, try to pull him out and see if I could, but it's raining, so I'm not going to be doing it today, but I'm just talking about it because I'm having, like, these ideas of strategies how I can try to fix the problem because I've done this 1,000 times. Sometimes I take him down to the water, and I totally ignore her, and she gets upset for a second, and then she calms down, just eats grass, and she's like, oh, I might have escalated it by screaming at her to calm down, is what I'm saying. It might have been my fault that she got even more wound up. So I'm going to try it again. It's not raining. And my strategy is I'm going to either just walk him down and totally ignore her, or I'm going to go where I see her hit her level, or just prior to hitting the level, and maybe walk back and give treats. Not really sure. But it's called separation anxiety. And this is why they go with me everywhere. I mean, the days that we had Christmas when it was the horrible, horrible weather. And I had to, we'll do Poppy for a minute. film Poppy for a little bit. You sweet boy. He's got goopy eyes. Do you have goopy eyes? When I first got this horse, I swear to God, like, I always would, like, knock him in the eyeballs. He's got, like, these huge baby doe eyes that just kind of protrude and get in the way. I used to call him, like, Betty Davis eyes. I got Betty Davis eyes, Fruity, Bobby Boo. So, I'm gonna come on back. I'm gonna get my journal. Horse training strategies. So yeah, this is the bag I designed for my journals and stuff. Sorry, camera. Through fencing with the camera. Very difficult. Right, back to the it's supposed to thunderstorm off and on all day today. So I'm gonna sit on my stump. And yeah. Here's my beautiful bag. I'm calling it my journal tote. My journal tote. But yeah, this is my new. This is my new top secret journal. A look inside. Ooh, look at that. Because they don't give a look-see to what they call low-content books. So, it's low-content. Look at it. This belongs too. I like this one because I put in here important contacts. Top secret horse journal important information. How you can draw like the markings of your horse on there. It's really cute. And then it gets into it like top secret information about my horse. What I do that is scary and how to prevent it. See how it has like a bomb blowing up? Well, that's about my horse, and I can tell you number one thing I would put down in there is I chew cords. But look at this, location, condition of footing. Hi, are you eating your horse journal? This is the star of the cover of the horse journal. In one of the videos where she was losing her mind over the donkey, I captured that and did a drawing of it. Yes, you were crazy that day, weren't you? Were you crazy that day? Anyways, let's look inside, and I am going to make a matching bag for it. Where are you going, sir? Look at her stepping in her little bowl. Where are you going? Well, you're so cute. And also, this is her on the cover. You guys remember that day that I videoed myself with the GoPro, giving our treats over the fence? Yeah, you're biting this? Is there treats in there? That's my girl right there. On the cover of the bag. The mare that stole the show. Ah! Yeah, boo! Quit it. She's gonna try to get into his food there. She does to him what he used to do to my old mare. Is she'll try to sneak and pull the bowl away. It's the funniest thing. Is she gonna slide the bowl over with her little face? See? Very nonchalantly, I'm gonna get in there. It's really cute. And she's sweet. And he's like, he likes her. He can't resist her charms. She's a very charming mare. She's a very charming mare. Yeah, that's my tote bag for that mare, and it's got her on the cover, and I love it. It's over the shoulder strap bag. Just like her, just like all the chickens, like her and Poppy look just like Poppy. She's so cute. Yeah, this is our little picnic in the rain. Been 23 minutes now of picnicking. And it is raining, people, just so you know. I have the waterproof housing on my GoPro because the drips are coming through the trees. We're sitting under the trees. There's only so much rain the trees will hold. But yeah, I'm going to feed them under here today because if we're going to have storms, storms usually have lightning, and I like to keep them in the lowest spots. So this will be my, this is my mare modeling the bag. She's modeling the bag. And then the other side of it has the other picture of her. I'm trying to straighten it out. It's loaded. Loaded with stuff. But yeah, I've made a bunch of bags, so if you ordered my How to Crochet Funky Vibe on it, you can buy the coordinating bag for that. You're a love. Yeah. You're a love. My loves. I love you guys so much. I haven't been able to spend enough time with them. Mainly just because it's been cruddy weather out. See how she gets in there? She's like, you won't kick me because I'm pretty. You love me and I'm pretty and you